In this video, I'm gonna show you how to delete your browser history in Google Chrome. By the end of this video, you'll be able to clear your history whenever you need to. Let's go. Sometimes you might feel like you need to clear your browser history for whatever reasons. To clear your history in Google Chrome, click the three dots in the upper right and choose Delete Browsing Data. This is going to pop up a dialog in Settings. Next, choose a time range. I'll select All Time to clear everything out. Now, if you want a thorough scrub, you can leave all of these checked, but just keep in mind that clearing cookies will sign you out of all sites you're signed into, such as Amazon or YouTube. So you might want to uncheck that if you're just looking to clear your history out. I'll leave it checked for this video though. And then click Delete Data. And there you go. You've cleared your browser history out, and if you open up history, you'll see that it's now empty. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to get more valuable content like this. So now you can clear your history whenever you need to. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave a comment below. And if you want to keep learning, check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.